Ghana Federation of Traditional Medicine Practitioners Association. Yetwa wontie efra wom eye Gavtram. Gavtram eye ankran kran hoda wom tio memu a. Wode eye haban wakekan ebom ede yendrua. Ye fan is a bibidru. Sansa one edan it is a chokon krawaka. Tien dia diabano, ne yen fa wano, yen fa en sayan ye. And in Tinyans or bad, they don't want to be drawn one day. A dear woman to me, you know, a ye, said a bayer. A best a gunner for you, Nana, and who a yadwa. And there, what did you make, be a shasha, so no, no, a 13th African Traditional Medicine Day. One more eddy, a cock, a bibidru, said a bibidru, a bajinter, ha, a wagana, empo, a viasse, and a fanabe. Now, so what they cock and what the bosses saw one of me bibidru. A to me, a ye, eddy, a shabby be drawn one. There was so much to me, a catcher gunner for some part. A bibidru essay and what would do be brina, and what may a moon. President, what I say could domino anno, a year could jo or doom a duffle, or no any president, no penitent in pierce or walk as anno, or that is a dear acquired Magana by say. A bedroom is a gana by enough for me dear be at the bois 1 year, one more a year a bibidru sunset, wash your moa, a idea yet a sabby order you want Wagana has say no, and they so be yet an ass walk one moa. Yet de a ye abrofu drew any de man is on ya con one num na ensan who ya wa bra ye will be drew a gana ha and also so as ya crumpo to us ye and po edi friho and to a moko to eda se gana by so one more woman send a baya national health insurance scheme no a bet me aji one more tum and more monster be drew no ye de acquire a sabia na ye de I share 1 year one monster so a yare.
That is LI 1809. Enjoins the scheme managers to include recommended essential herbal medicines into the medicines list for the National Health Insurance Scheme as part of the benefit package. Since the establishment of the herbal medicine units at the government health facilities, their services in herbal medicines are still not covered by NHIS. This has negatively affected the integration process because NHIS card bearers are deprived of their fundamental rights to choose among the NHIS benefit package. It is over a year since the Ministerial Steering Committee completed their work and made recommendations to the Food and Drugs Authority to address the challenges related to the medicines on the essential herbal medicine.